troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 standing by for your signal.
Thank you.
Must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Thank you. Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Sadness and despair, Ork. I am unworthy. I was not made.
Never made? But you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Order G must not be violated. Construct, respond!
Jumbled grass. Familiar terms. I serve. None serve me, Oracle.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey swarm that serves. We serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
On the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant air patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gotta be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines! Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Covering fire!
Wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Covering fire! Let's roll! What are you thinking? How'd that feel? Give me an angle.
Thank you.
them!
Thank you.
Putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keyes.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside. LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open. Substation, but it looks like we'll have to look for another way up.
It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore, or more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole superluminal communications. Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have logged my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections. I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
sentient proximity warning.
Use the hollow panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Understood. We're on our way.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.